I'd give my right hemisphere for a few hours of sleep.